first step is to open up phpMyAdmin or whichever database tool you use. You should open up the database and find the WP_WPCO orders table. It's the table containing all the database orders. And you'll then go to Operations at the top. When you scroll down, you'll see a box named Table Options, and you'll change the auto increment value to a higher value than the current one. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out our premium WordPress plugins at tribulent.com.